Good morning. Today is a gift, a brand new opportunity filled with endless possibilities. As the psalmist wisely said, "This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it." Psalm 118:24. Every morning, we're presented with a fresh canvas upon which we can paint our lives. It's a chance to embrace joy, gratitude, and positivity. Remember, each day is crafted by the Creator, designed especially for you. So let's not dwell on yesterday's mistakes or worry about tomorrow's uncertainties. Instead, let's celebrate the here and now. Life may have its challenges, but it's also brimming with blessings waiting to be discovered. Rejoicing doesn't mean ignoring problems, it means facing them with a heart full of faith and resilience. It means finding reasons to be grateful, even in the midst of adversity. As you step into this day, choose to be intentional about your happiness. Embrace the small moments of joy, cherish your loved ones, and seize every opportunity to make a positive impact. Your attitude can transform ordinary moments into extraordinary memories. Remember, you have the power to shape the day ahead. So go out there with a heart full of gratitude, a spirit of rejoicing, and a determination to make this day count. This is your day, a gift from the divine. Rejoice in it and let your light shine. As you journey through today, may you find reasons to be glad, share your blessings with others, and make the most of this precious gift. Embrace the day with open arms, for it is yours to rejoice in. Have a wonderful and purposeful day ahead.